why. Yes. Listen, dear. Do you know what death is? I'm sorry. I'll see you again.
You're back.
Hey. Now then, first off, sorry, but can you go call Nanako down here? Take your time.
You told me to go over there.
Well, today is a special day for us.
A special day?
That's right. Today's the day when you, me, and him become family.
What about before?
Anyways, it's the day that we become a real family.
I don't really get it, but... it makes me happy.
All right, let's eat.
Yeah!
Sorry about making you go along with this. Huh. You're a nice guy. I felt like I needed to do this to draw the line. And I wanted Nanako to know. She has to know how important my daughter is to me. She's looking more and more like Chisato. Her smile, her strong attitude. It was hard for me to even look at Nanako's face, because she reminds me so much of Chisato. Chisato died because she went to pick up Nanako. There were times when I'd come close to believing that. But even then, I can't count the number of times she saved me just by being there. If I was living by myself, I would never have thought about taking you in. I think I was scared. Scared to have someone else around. I was afraid we'd become a family. And then I'd lose it all again. I was running away by chasing a guy who'd run away himself. It was almost funny. I've been scared this whole time. That's why I used revenge as an excuse to not spend time with her. Yeah, it was. Running, regretting, that crap all ends tonight. I'm not gonna lose the things that are important to me. Never again. That's the strength you show me. Thanks.
I see. Thank you. Bye then.
Welcome back. Hey.
Senpai. Gee. Thank you.
All right. Sorry. I did it for you! What do you mean, an act? Sorry.
Thank you.
You got that? It's my life. You guys have nothing to do with it. Sorry. Thanks. Knock it off. Thanks, man.
Oh, welcome home, big bro.
Yo! Sorry. See ya.
You're back.
You know, thanks. What should I do? I think I'm in love. It's Daisuke-kun. Thank you.
You're back.
Hey. You know, I just looked outside. Let's take a walk in a bit. There's somewhere I want to go with you and Nanako. Oh, and here, have this. It's the same kind that Nanako and I use. This is your personal mug. Write your name on it later. No problem. Take good care of it. We're family. So I'll fill yours and Nanako's mugs anytime. Don't forget that.
Ready, Dad?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go, Big Bro. At night, but it's fun with you and Big Bro.
Don't fall in.
Why'd we come here?
Well, you've been saying all the time how you wanted to come here, right? Let's come again on a nicer day. We can have a picnic.
Yeah, yay! Can I go closer to the river? The fish might be sleeping.
All right. Watch your step, okay?
Okay.
That look on her face. I haven't seen it in a long time. I am going to keep up my search for the criminal who ran over Chisato. This time, it's not to escape from anything. I'm just doing it because I'm a detective. Seems I forgot something as basic as that. You made me remember what's important to me. I owe you for that. This town is my town. It's the place where you and Nanako live. That's why I'm gonna live on, protecting this place. As a detective, as a father.
Said.
Oh, damn it, he's still after us!
What the? Hey, that's... You there! What's wrong?
Detective Dojima? I'm sorry to bother you while you're off duty.
I don't sweat it. Who are they?
Oh, it's that group of juvie thieves. You know, the one that's been the talk of the town.
Thieves? Those punks.
Going?
Yeah. Arresting the bad guys is your father's job. Sorry, but take care of Nanako. Yeah. Don't you know who I am? I'm Detective Dojima of the Inaba PD, feared by punks and thugs citywide. Don't you two worry about me. Head on home, okay? All right, stop right there, you punks!
Go get him, Dad! He's so cool. Let's go home. I need to get the bath ready. Oh, and let's make a late night snack. I'm hungry.
Senpai. Thank you, Senpai. Senpai, I thought about it. Why, my mind just went blank when I heard about Konami. I mean, I ran away from showbiz because I was tired of being an idol. So I shouldn't have had any problems. And yet, I felt so angry about it. Why do you think that is? Yeah. You knew all along, huh? But really, that's how it was. Rizette's name in lights, idolized by the masses. That was me, too. I didn't want to lose that me. There's no way to become someone else. I ran away from my plain, gloomy self. Then I ran away from my idol self. Right now, I'm the homicide detective self, I guess. I would have run away from that as well if I didn't realize. I've been trying to become how I wanted to be. I pick a role. When I'm through with it, I continue chasing the real me by picking another role. When in fact, those roles are all me. I don't want to run away anymore. I don't want to search somewhere else for myself. I'm gonna hang in there, as the complete me. I'm glad I came to this town. After all, it's where I met you. I have to go home now. I wish time would just stop.
Welcome back.
Thank you. Mr. Edogawa's TV Classroom.
My list. The hated. People who are all talk. Lying grown-ups. Keeping up appearances. Hypocrites. Myself. I hate myself. Dumbass. The light. Animals. Only cute ones, though. Like cats. Milk tea. I like lemon, too, though. Black. Blue. Gray, too. Only dark gray. And me.
What is this?
Thank you. Oh. Oh.